Where the blue dot? That's what's going on right now.
Okay, guys, here's another update. Getting bad. It's only, what, like 8 o'clock? I got my exposure turned all the way up, so you can see a little better, but I know you can't see those trees, I don't figure, but because if I put you on auto, I don't think it'll bring up anything, really. But yeah, it's getting nasty. Whoa. I moved the car over here away from that big tree over there. Yeah, it's getting nasty. I'll kick you back on here in a minute. Sorry about the lighting, but I'm sure you guys can hear that. All right, I'll be back with you. Okay, guys, I'm back with you. Monkey's working on her video while the power's still on. I want to go check a tree limb that fell that we saw during, there's another one right there, that we noticed during our live stream. I know it's pretty crappy, but we're in a hurricane, you know. I've got my ISO turned all the way up on this camera. This is my, oh man, more stuff coming down here. That's in the street. Better get that out of the way. This is my action camera, but we had this fall down. Down out of here somewhere. That's why we got the Chevy sitting over here. Oh, I didn't notice all this. Okay, it's got stuff on top of it. Yeah, it's pretty wet. Wow. Yeah, it's pretty nasty out. Hang on 1 second, guys. Well, now I'm overexposing you. And I can't change it while the camera's rolling for some reason, but yeah, I think this is the worst we're going to get here. So, but I'll keep you posted throughout the night. Her lights are working. Well, they was. There they are. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. We can go out back and see what's going on out there. I don't think anything's come down out back. Yeah, it looks okay out here. Other than the normal palm fronds and stuff. Oh, it's nasty back here. Yeah, we're okay back here. Boat's still there. Four-wheeler's still there. Everything's here. Alright. Alright, guys. I'll be back with you. Okay, guys. It's 10:04. It has made landfall down around Sarasota. It's pretty nasty here, but I have seen it worse here. But our power hasn't went out yet, but it has flickered. The most it was out for was for like 1 second, just enough to for everything to reset. But okay, we're power surging. All right, guys. Well, if you missed the live stream, yeah, it made landfall as a Cat 3. So I think this is the worst we're going to get. I'm sure we're going to lose power. So yeah, the street light up there, when they flicker like that, it takes them a minute to come back on. So all right, I'll be back with you guys if anything changes. Okay, guys, it's 11:53 and the wind has picked up significantly. Pretty sustained up above us. I can't really see what's going on, but I can feel it. Can't see what's going on.
Let's grab a flashlight.
Talking to the camera.
I'm sorry, honey.
Again. Oh man. Yeah, that oak tree swaying up on top. I don't know if you guys can hear that. That sounds bad up there. You guys hear that wind? I know you can't see it. I'm sorry, but oh shit! Wow. Hear that, Monk?
Yeah.
All right, I'll be back with you. So as you can see, we haven't lost power yet. It went out a couple times for just a second or two and came back on. So we can't have the TVs on or anything like that. Monkey's on his computer, but it's on battery power, so. Yeah, we're getting some heavy winds now. Yeah, it sounds bad up in there. But tomorrow, I'm sure we'll take a ride around, maybe on a bike, and see what happens. But right now, the wind, the rain's not that bad, but the wind is getting really, really bad. Wow. Hey, that's the most I've heard it. The worst I've heard it here. All right, guys. Keep you up, David.
Okay, everyone, so we've still got some sustained winds, but I don't think it's going to get any worse. So I'm going to call this video right here for tonight, and I'll sounds weird. And sorry, I'm hearing something over there. So yeah, I'll be back on tomorrow. We'll take a ride around with the bike if it's not raining. If it is raining, we'll take a ride around in the car. See how much damage is done in my area. But yeah, I think this is the worst of it has passed or is passing right now. I don't think it's going to get any worse. It's actually calmed down a little bit. The lights haven't flickered in over an hour. It's 1:42 right now a.m. So I thought I'd call this video right here, get this put out for you, and stay tuned for more. So thanks for watching, guys. Appreciate it. Thanks for all your support. Thanks for everyone that showed up and commented and everything on the live stream. Even if you didn't comment, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. All that stuff's free, you know. Don't cost you a dime. My channel is always going to be free. Always has been, always will be free. You know, I don't believe in hiding things behind a paywall. I do have a Patreon. Well, I spoke too soon. I do have a Patreon, but, you know, I mean, it's there, but that's it. You know what I mean? But it just went dark over there. Yeah. So I might have spoke too soon. But anyway, if anything else happens, I'll kick you back on. It'll be in another video for tomorrow. But right now, I'm going to say goodnight, everyone. Still pretty bad. Oh, light just kicked back on up there. That's it. Last time I had you on, I just walked in the house and boom, somebody's transformer blew right around here somewhere. Must have been behind us, I think, because we still have power, they still have power. But so I'm not sure about if they got power down there. I can't see now because of the carport. But yeah, so anyway, guys, again, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks again for all your support. And you guys stay safe. And have a good weekend. It's coming up. What we got? Well, it's technically Thursday now. So, yeah. Pretty sure I know what I'll be doing this weekend. Cleaning up this mess. It's not that bad. It's just mostly stuff like that, you know. So, got some things on the cars. Poor Toyota's got stuff all over it. So anyway, thanks again, guys. Good night, and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye, everyone, and take care.